Hello, I'm Rachel Rubel with Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us for this discussion about the scalability of bonded T1. If your business requires symmetrical bandwidth at speeds greater than a single T1, 1.5 mbps or megabits per second, and Ethernet is not available, bonded T1 is a great option. Bonded T1 is available in bandwidths ranging from 3 Mbps to bonded T1 circuits up to 12 Mbps, 8 bonded T1 circuits. Small companies often start with dual bonded T1, 3 Mbps. As they grow, they incrementally increase bandwidth to triple bonded, 4.5 Mbps, quad bonded, 6 Mbps, up to 8 bonded T1s for 12 Mbps. Bonded T1 is often preferred by businesses that need increased bandwidth but cannot afford thousands of dollars per month for larger circuits. Another advantage of bonded T1 is that installation time for an increase in bandwidth is much shorter for bonded T1 circuits. New bonded T1 circuits can be provisioned in weeks. Larger circuits like DS3 or fiber Ethernet often require several months to provision. Usually there are no installation or build-out charges for new or upgrading bonded T1. If your company has bandwidth requirements that exceed 12 Mbps, then fractional DS3, burstable DS3, full DS3, colocation, or fiber Ethernet may be better solutions depending on the location of your company or the location where the bandwidth is needed. Thank you for joining us for this discussion. If you have questions or if you'd like a free consultation with one of our certified engineers, please give us a call or use the contact form on our website. A link to our website is located immediately below this video. If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links. Or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use, and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE or GigE, or networking between business locations for any location in the United States or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.